know that it has recently been reported that there is going to be an attempt to call for limited self-determination of those in the West Bank and leading towards a meeting not dissimilar from Camp David. What about the possibility of self-determination? What about the possibility of the Palestinian state?
The Arabs don't want a Palestinian state on anything except what is now the state of Israel too. There's going to be an election in Israel this year. We're going to be the third largest party in the Knesset after this election. Of that, there's no doubt. Every stone, every Molotov cocktail thrown is more votes.